गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल टेक द रिवीजन ऑफ द लिटिल गर्ल। द राइटर ऑफ दिस स्टोरी इज कैथरीन मैंसफील्ड। आई एम टेलिंग यू समरी इन शॉर्ट। द लिटिल गर्ल हु इज केजिया। केजिया's फादर वॉज ए बिजी मैन। ही वॉज सो मच लॉस्ट इन हिज बिजनेस डैट ही हैड नो टाइम फॉर हिज फैमिली। Being an over-disciplined man, he was strict with Kezia as well. He never had those soft feelings for his little daughter, nor did he pet her for a while. All he did was giving her a perfunctory kiss rather than a loving one. His presence at home frightened Kezia, and she felt relieved when he was gone. Kezia was able to speak without stuttering, but in her father's presence she stuttered and had all those speech problems. In an attempt to speak normally in her formidable father's presence, she stuttered. In spite of all, Kezia's father had a loving heart. The McDonalds, who lived next door, had an exuberant, lively, playful family. Looking through the vegetable garden wall, Kezia saw the five children playing with their father, turning a hose at him, and the father tickling the children. When compared with her scary father, who never played with her, Kezia saw the height of love between father and children next door, and she loved the McDonald family. Now students, I am telling you what is the message of this story. In a family, interpersonal relationships between parents and their children, siblings and elders, and a congenial atmosphere in the family is very important for a smooth and successful life. For better relationship, the first and foremost factor is mutual interaction and regular communication among the members of a family, because through communication only one can understand each other's aspirations, expectations, desires, strengths and weaknesses in a better way. So student, in this story there are two main characters. First is Kezia and second is Kezia's father. Kezia, a sensitive girl, had great love for father, prepared a pincushion for her father to give him as a birthday gift. She wanted love and affection, worked continuously to make this gift. She followed the advice given by her grandmother to make a birthday gift for her father. She always obeyed her mother whatever she told her to do. She was a truly perfect child. Her fear was the result of her father's strict discipline and behavior. However, she never disobeyed him. Kezia's father, a busy businessman, lost in his business, no time for family. Strict father gave instructions to Kezia, wanted her to be a perfect child as every parent wants, never played with Kezia, suffered from certain demerits. He never tried to make Kezia obedient, disciplined and well organized. He only expected her to accept the thing as they are and not to question anything. In this sense, he was a domineering father. So students, I am asking you 4-5 questions. Why was Kezia's father afraid of her father? Because of his rude and harsh behavior, never interacted with her politely, humbly, kept ordering her to do one thing or the other. What was the morning routine of Kezia and her father? Kezia's father used to visit her room. He would give her a casual kiss, responded with goodbye father, since she was afraid of him. She always felt relieved after his father's departure. Why was Kezia punished by her father? Kezia wanted to present a pin cushion to her father on his birthday. She filled it with some paper. These papers contained an important speech for the port authority. When her father came to know about it, he punished Kezia. What kind of father was Mr. McDonald and how was he different from Kezia's father? Her father was always busy in his official work. He had no time to talk to her. For Kezia, her father was a figure to be feared and avoided. On the other hand, Mr. McDonald, the neighbor, always played with his children. He had no time to spare with his children. Give in brief the message of the story, The Little Girl. Appearances can be deceptive. Kezia's father looked like a cruel giant to her. She trembled and stuttered in his presence. His harsh word made her to curse her fate, although she always followed. Why was a hue and cry in the house? There was a hue and cry in the house. Kezia had stuffed her father's important papers into a pincushion. It was a birthday present she wanted to give to her father. His father became furious after knowing this. He beat her with a ruler for tearing his important papers into pieces. So students, I think you are able to understand this story again. So thank you, students.